On Thursday, October 5th, a missile of Russian origin struck a village in northeastern Ukraine, resulting in the tragic loss of 51 lives. The missile struck a cafe and a grocery store in the village after a gathering was held to mourn a Ukrainian soldier who had recently fallen in battle. Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky said the incident was a deliberate attack on civilians and no blind strike. Extensive piles of bricks, shattered metal, and construction materials were left in the aftermath of the incident that struck a cafe and shop during the early afternoon in Roza village, located within the Kharkiv region. According to a regional official speaking to a public broadcaster, this attack marks the most devastating incident in the Kharkiv region since the onset of Russia's invasion over 19 months ago. Furthermore, it appears to represent one of the highest civilian casualties resulting from single Russian strike. The village is situated in proximity to the town of Kupiansk, which was retaken by Ukrainian forces late last year. Regional officials said families remained in the village despite a wartime order to evacuate. The White House has now responded to the Roza attack, with White House Press Secretary Karine Jean-Pierre saying that it underscored the need to keep supporting Kyiv against Russia. The appeal comes amid congressional infighting that has thrown the future of US ad into question. "It is incredible and difficult that people of Ukraine are facing. It is horrifying. This is why we are doing everything that we can to help Ukraine," Jean-Pierre told reporters. Rescue teams navigated through heaps of rubble, arranging the deceased in an open field adjacent to a children's playground. Some victims were gently placed into white body bags before being transported. Regional police investigators said, "It's difficult to talk about this, but we only found bits and pieces and remains of the bodies. We will use DNA laboratories to identify bodies."
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.